Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Design channel. So friends, today I will talk about the Deepcool CG540 and CG560 mid-tower PC case. So friends, Deepcool has introduced the CG560 and CG540 mid-tower ATX cases, and friends, both cases are ready for high-end components in your next few build. And friends, thanks to increased cooling support and greater compatibility, and friends, all new CG560 and CG540 mid-tower ATX comes from Cooler Master provider superior building experience for everyone. So friends, the CG560's front panel is made of mesh with a crosshair pattern which provides for maximum ventilation, and friends, the CG540 has tempered glass front panel with engraved crosshair design that is similar to that the CG540, and friends, both front panels are equipped with huge vents on the both sides to ensure that there is plenty of airflow. And friend, it is easy to slide and fasten in place to tool-free tempered glass side panel, which includes captive screws for more comfortable experience. And friend, cooling included with both cases are Deepcool performance cooling fans, which provide concentrated airflow and excellent cooling thanks to their innovative design. And friend, both have 3 120mm ARGB fans and 140mm performance fan, with the CG560 having the most with a large capacity for up to 6 120mm or 5 140mm cooling fans. You may achieve significant cooling potential. And friend, the interior accommodates liquid cooling radiators up to 280mm or 360mm in diameter through the front panel, and up to 240mm or 280mm in a diameter through the top panel. And friend, two 2.5-inch SSD mounts and two 3.5-inch HDD trays are housed in detachable cage to provide stage support for CG560 and CG540. And friend, the front IU includes two USB 3.0 ports as well as RGB controller for the ARGB fans that have been pre-installed. And friend, if I talk about the pricing, the starting price for both cases are €79.99. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.